Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today I am going to be going through how to add shapes as filters to your Tableau dashboard. So let's jump right into it. So on this dashboard is a revenue by country. So we can see the revenue in this bottom chart right here. And I want to see in this little area right here the flags and be able to filter the revenue box by each country's flags. So how am I going to do that? Well, first off, I am going to get the shapes downloaded onto my machine. So after I do that, these can be PNG or JPEG files. I am going to copy these shapes and then go into my documents. This should be the same on your computer as well. And go to my Tableau repository. This is located on your C drive. Adjust accordingly, C drive, documents, my Tableau repository. It should be the same across the board. So once you're here, you're going to go into shapes and create a new folder. So let's just call this countries 3. So now that I'm in that folder, I am going to paste those shapes I just copied. So now we have all those flags in this folder. So how do we get it into Tableau? I'm going to show you. So we're going to go back into Tableau and create a new sheet. So the first thing I'm going to do is put country into my columns tab and then make the mark be a shape. And once the mark is a shape, I'm going to throw country on the shape. And then once I click shape, I am going to edit this palette. And I already made a couple of these, so should default to something like this. But let's say we want to reload to get countries 3 into there. I'm going to reload my shapes, and countries 3 popped up. So I'm going to assign this palette and see what happens. So once you assign this palette, you should get this box in the top right of your corner of your screen, your highlighter box. You're going to click Edit Shape. And we want Denmark to be showing as the Denmark flag. We want Germany to be showing as the German flag. And how you change that is you can click on the left, the data item, and then click on the corresponding flag. So I'm going to click on the German flag. And then I also want France to have the French flag. So I'm going to do that and click right here. Click Apply. So let's get this onto the dashboard, and then I will show you how to filter it. So let's call this flags. So I want to add flags onto the dashboard, throw it there, hide the title, and we are going to fit this to the entire view. So now, space it out a little bit. Adjust it so it looks all pretty here. I want to hide field labels, and I also want to hide that. So now I want to make these flags a little bit bigger. So if you click on them right now, it won't filter anything. But I do want to make these flags a little bit bigger. So what I'm going to do is go into the flag sheet, click on size, adjust it a little bit. Perfect. And now I don't want these abbreviations to be showing up like this, so I'm going to edit these alias. Denmark. Germany and France. So, how to use this as a filter is you can click down and down on your shape on your dashboard and click Use as Filter. Boom. Let's add a little background. Boom. So now we have all the flags. And once I click on these flags, this graph will change. So let's say I want to see Denmark's revenue. Click on that flag. click back off it to get it back to where it was at before. Click on France, boom, and Germany. And that right there is how you can add shapes to your Tableau dashboard and use them as filters. I hope you guys found this video extremely helpful. I know it helped me a lot. And please like and subscribe to my channel and stay in touch. Adios.